Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some possible solutions to the error 0xC19001e2. There will be an article in the description down below if you need a more in-depth look at the error. This error, the 0xC19001e2 error, usually comes with the error message: MOS setup, E pre-install, script failed. Look at running the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshooter into the search menu and go to Troubleshoot Settings. Then click on Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Run the troubleshooter. The Windows Update Troubleshooter will look for problems and fix them if it can. After the troubleshooter has finished running, restart your system and see if you can run the updates. You can look at resetting the Windows Update components. To do that, you need to delete the contents of the Software Distribution folder. Open a command prompt. As an administrator, type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Type in net stop bits and hit enter. Then go to the file explorer, navigate to the C drive, Windows, look for the software distribution folder. You can either delete all of the items individually, or you can press Ctrl A to select them all and delete them all at once. Once that is done, go back to the command prompt, type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter. Then type in net start bits and hit enter. Then restart your system and try running the updates again. Should you still not be able to run the updates, you can navigate to Microsoft's update catalog. Take note of the update that's not running. Go to Microsoft update catalog and search for it. You might be required to download an ActiveX download control to do it, so do not be alarmed if you're prompted to do so. After the updates are downloaded, double-click on the updates to install them. Restart your system to let the updates take effect. For more helpful fixes on how to get the most from your Windows system, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.